Foxtrot, Alpha 6. All security teams to the gate room.
Taylor!
What are you doing?
Why'd he shoot him?
Because Daniel was a gold in the last several simulations.
I told you I should have gone.
The last thing we needed was the game learning from your tactical experience.
I gotta get used to this.
Threat level, Foxtrot, Alpha 6. All security teams to the gate room.
Easy. Don't shoot. Just hear me out. Okay, it's me. I'm real. I'm not a ghoul, and I'm gonna prove that to you, okay? Sorry, buddy, you're gonna have to listen to me. Okay. Now, a minute ago, we were in Sam's lab. I was trying to convince you I was real, and you shot me, remember? What happened next? The game reset. I know, it's probably happened so many times, it's just one big blur. But the reason it happened this time is because I'm playing too. I'm in a chair, just like you. If either one of us die, we both lose. Situation, you'd never quit.
No matter what I do, it's not possible, Daniel Jackson. It is not possible.
Yes, it is. That's why I'm here. Come on, let's do this. Together. Seconds in the future. To be honest with you, it's kind of freaking me out. 2 seconds is not a lot of time. I mean, you just get a chance to see something happen, and all you can see is, watch out. No, seriously, watch out!
Crash cart in here. You can't introduce an electrical impulse to the chair like that.
He's right.
There's a very good chance Teal'c is going to go into cardiac arrest if he suffers one more reset.